大家好，欢迎来 Venice Land. Today, we're going to learn how to ask questions. Actually, I believe you already know, but today we will do some reviewing and go a little deeper. Why? Because asking questions are a part of our everyday experience. In English, when has many usages. I'm sure you know how we say when in Chinese. Yes, it's 什么时候. For example,你能告诉我银行什么时候开门吗？你能告诉我银行什么时候开门吗？ Can you tell me when the bank opens? 银行 means bank. 开门 means open. Literally, it's open the door. So you can also ask 什么时候商店开门。什么时候商店开门? When the store opens. Now, let's learn another usage of when. Since when? For example, 从什么时候开始? 从什么时候开始? Since when? 从什么时候开始他们成了好朋友? 从什么时候开始他们成了好朋友。Since when have they been good friends? 成为 means become. 好朋友 is good friends. Now, let me ask you an easy question. 从什么时候开始你成为了 Benny 的好朋友? 从什么时候开始你成为了 Benny 的好朋友。Starting with when is not always a question. For example, 你见到他的时候请问他好。你见到他的时候请问他好。When you see him, please say hello to him. So here, when is 的时候。Keep in mind, we use that very often.问好 means say hello to somebody. Okay, let's review the other two question words. First, 为什么?为什么? Why? 哪一个?哪一个? Which? And some new words. 辞职,辞职, quit. 家乐福,家乐福,Care for. 出口,出口, exit. 应该,应该, means should. For example, 你为什么辞职?你为什么辞职? Why did you quit your job? 如果我要去家乐福,应该从哪一个出口出去？如果我要去家乐福，应该从哪一个出口出去？ Which exit should I get out if I want to go to Carrefour? The last sentence used when you are in the subway station. So always ask questions if you don't know about something. It will definitely save you time. And don't forget,Always ask Benny if you have any questions about Mandarin. Okay, guys, see you next time. 再见.